And Buck, I think that's over. I think that's done. But
what do you mean?
I think his career is finished. You know what I'm saying? And it's because, like, his temperament, he won't actually get himself. Like, right now he's in jail, but knowing who he is from the entire time that he's been around, I don't think he has what it takes to recover from, you know, like, it takes discipline at that point. Because it's when people begin to want to give you resistance. Hip-hop culture is out with the old and with the new.